Look at the little crab. God damn it. Look what I did to Chloe.
You deserve the best station here.
Hey, let's sit here, Chloe. Oh, wait, you're already sitting. Fuck.
Probably easier to write than to visit me. This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden shower?
The golden hour.
Oh, my bad.
My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
Yeah, he could be dead right now. Talk about the act. Do you blame William? No. What? Look at that seagull. Look at that cutie. I want to kiss that bird.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on.
What do you want? Vodka? Scotch?
Can you bring me some water?
Oh, you want some hard stuff. Okay. Why is there a tech deck in there?
Snow globes are taking over.
And an orca. Hey, she's got the lighthouse, too. Is that the Twin Towers? Was that the Twin Towers? Oh, okay. Okay, my bad.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in, like, a mellow Blade Runner mood.
What?
I always cry at the end.
Now, are they watching the final cut? Because that's the only good version.
Yesterday was such a blast.
Really?
It was great.
We went for a walk. Well, I did. You rolled. Victoria? Victoria Chase, that fucking bitch. I mean, well, I guess she's my friend now. It's time to shoot up our best friend that I crippled. Because I wanted to save her dad for some reason. For some reason. I thought that was a smart idea. I'm really regretting it now, though.
Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless.
You seem a little eager to get your fix. Really? We couldn't automate that? You gotta make me turn the... Okay.
Oh, man. There we are, making pancakes. I love that shot of us.
Making pancakes? Wait a second.
This photo...
Oh, shit.
Maybe I could...
Can I fix everything?
My respiratory system is failing.
Oh, God.
And it's only getting worse. I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents...
Please don't. Please don't ask me to do it. Oh, no. Oh, no.
This isn't how I want things to end.
Me neither.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
It goes to 11?
I love you, Max. See you around.
Sooner than you think.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Yeah, give me that photo. I'm gonna fucking destroy it.
Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
Hope you get in a car accident.
I'll always have your back.
Always. Are things finally back to normal? We did it. We fucking did it.
You're alive.
Whoa, down, Max.
Frank, could we ask you a couple quick questions?
No.
Really? Come on, Frank. You're a good guy. I could tell you're a good guy.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. I'll take it.
Nice, fuck yeah.
Let me know if you find out who hurt my dog, okay?
Get the treat, boy.
The meat is in the street.
Yeah, I'll let you know. I'll give you my name, personally.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Yeah.
I really hope they were all consenting models.
I hope so, too.
It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style.
I guess so.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God damn it. We got scratch marks on the floor.
Let's find out what you're hiding.
What's that? What do we got here? All right, we got his phone. Let's get the fuck out of here before he comes and shoots me or something.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So what did you find?
A phone.
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
Ugh, can we not? Oh,
hey. What are you doing in my dorm?
Hey, Nathan, what's up?
You're such a nosy bitch, Max. Max, I got this. Get the fuck out of my face.
Oh, God.
You are so fucking dead.
Oh, shit.
Get off
oh,
me,
fuck.
Bro.
Oh, ooh. Nah, stay out of it. Fuck it. I want to see this. Like oh, shit.
Like Max?
Oh, he's just going to keep like going. Kate? Oh, good
like
lord.
Me?
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Feel this,
Ooh.
Get off me!
Yeah, I'm still not going to fuck you, Warren. No matter what you do.
Please stop!
What do you got for me?
Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn.
Really?
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
Yeah, who owns it?
Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked.
I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Metal sheet, that's clearly the way in. Nice.
Chloe, I found the front door.
What do we got in here?
Yes, Maximus rules.
Oh. My controller vibrated. Secret door?
Nothing here.
What? Are you fucking... Why would you do that to me? Why would you tease me like that? Third time's the charm. Right? Uh-oh. What did we find?
What is this?
Rape dungeon.
Jackpot.
Who built this kind of place?
A rapist?
A Prescott, of course.
Oh, well, same thing.
Open sesame.
Bomb shelter?
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune.
Duct tape. It's always a good sign when you find duct tape in a fucking bunker. Good. What do we got in here?
Okay. A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Rachel.
Oh no.
This can't be real. These are all posed shots, right? Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
I don't have a good feeling about this at all.
Look, this is it.
The music doesn't just swell up for no reason.
Are you gonna help me, Max?
Yeah, I'll fucking help you. God. See, look, I'm helping.
Chloe, stop.
Oh no.
Look.
Oh.
Please no.
Oh. That smell.
Rachel. Oh, Rachel, no, no.
No. Ugh. Fuck's sake.
Chloe.
Rachel,
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this?
I'm gonna fucking get Nathan.
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops.
I'm gonna fuck his ass.
We have proof.
Fuck the police.
Yeah,
Rachel,
that's right.
We have to find her.
You ready to go, Chloe? No, put the gun down. Put it back.
Can't be too much.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Possible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Okay. Okay, she's got a one-track mind right now.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Hey,
I'm glad you decided to escort me.
Warren.
You look really good, Warren.
You look drunk,
Are
Warren.
Are you all right after today?
No, I didn't see any tablet.
Though I feel selfish talking about a boy considering Kate and the Arcadia Bay Echo meltdown.
You're not selfish, bro.
We can all move on.
You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit.
I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Yeah, I'll go jump off a building. I'm not rewinding that. Fuck you. Look at that. They rotate like trees in Oblivion. What the... They couldn't put actual people in the pool. They had to make a fucking... They had to make GIFs.
I'm not in the mood, but still, this could be an interesting shot.
Oh, that's a good picture. I think Mr. Jefferson will like that.
Wanna get ripped?
No, I'm good.
You look pretty ripped already, Justin.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Should I?
Yeah, that would be
Victoria
wicked.
Chase, that fucking bitch.
I'm trying not to.
Oh.
She was my friend in another life.
Real fucking nuts.
Okay. The dark room. Don't warn her. The dark room.
No way. Nathan
really?
Is like one of my best friends.
So we just found a body fault, and
that's not his fault.
Unrelated,
his
right?
His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
Little meltdowns? He's a fucking... Oh.
They're deadly.
Never mind. Hey, what's up, Chloe? She didn't find him.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Why?
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Why are you at the party? That seems
okay?
Highly inappropriate.
You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost gone.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Now this
yeah, damn
is
right
the most
you are.
Important step in being an artist.
I would fuck Mr. Sharing Jefferson's brains out.
Victoria won. Big surprise. Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's podcast now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Why are we even going back here? I'm sure he's already taken the body. Surely he took it, right?
Chloe, come over here, quick.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Well, why'd he text us then?
Oh, no.
Nathan, don't you fucking drug me like you did Kate.
Chloe.
Great. I can't, rewind. Did you just do that to my Chloe? Oh, boy. I've got a feeling, I won't be able to fix this one. That's not Nathan. Mr. Jefferson? I would not fuck Mr. Jefferson's brains out.